In a neat little town they call Belfast, apprenticed in trade I was bound, and many an hour of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till bad misfortune came over me, that caused me to stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I was out strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a pretty young damsel, she was selling her trade in a bar. A watch she took from a customer and slipped it right into my hand. Then the law, they came and arrested me, bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her judge and the jury next morning, for trial I had to appear. Then the judge, he said, young fellow, the case against you is quite clear. For 7 long years is your sentence, you're going to Van Diemen's land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come all you jolly young fellows, I'd have you take warning by me, and whenever you're out on the liquor, me lads, beware of the pretty Colleens, for they'll fill you with whiskey and porter till you're not able to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me lads, you're landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a